else?
Neither will he.
You're supposed to be with Grandpa, Ed. What are you doing here?
I just can't keep my mind on my workouts. At dinner, you've been avoiding me lately, and I'm off of acid and electricity.
Well, you just tell Grandpa to give you a steam bath. And stop thinking. It always upsets you.
If you're not Mr. Universe, it'll just break Grandpa's heart. And I know you'll win, because you're the greatest and the best.
Why do you go around with Adam?
It's the stars. There's nothing I can do about it.
Your grandmother says the stars don't even like the way he lives.
I know. I'm going to have to do something about that.
Why bother? He's a worm. What kind of children would you have with a guy like that?
Well, if the stars say we should get married, I'm sure they'll take care of the children, too. Well, hi, Minerva.
Hi, Athena.
Johnny brought... Ed.
What?
You ate Minerva's orchid.
Orchid? I thought it tasted kind of funny.
I wish you'd go on a diet.
Good morning, good morning.